if you try to keep the powerful cognition, your atma tattva, while you are eating, while you are sleeping, your body will not react like a normal human body. There will not be any body odor. There will not be any. The hangover of sleep, the effect of sleep on you. From today, all of you start manifesting this powerful cognition. Your conscious principle, Atma Tattva, is not only beyond the five elements, earth element, water element, fire element, air element, and space element. The Atma Tattva empowers all these elements. And do not allow the interferences and inferences of these five elements on your Atma Tattva. Understand? If you just awaken your Atma Tattva, that's all. Immediately, Parabrahma, Parandama, Parameshwara, Paramashiva, Parashakti, all will manifest in you. All of them are waiting to manifest in you. You just need to say yes. It's not that you need to knock, they will open the door. You need to open the door for the breeze in. Open the door, let the breeze in. கதவை திற காற்று வரட்டும். மனதை திற மகிழ்ச்சி பொங்கட்டும். ஆன்மாவை திற ஆனந்தம் பெருகட்டும்.